Good morning. Welcome to Trapper Rod's Outdoor Pursuits. I'm Rod.
We're down at Bennett Springs today. I'm here and we've got several trout out in front of us. And I'm down here with my good buddy Scott and his son Sam, and they're reared ready to go. And we're waiting for the horn to go off. So we're going to see if we can't catch some trout today. It's the 3rd of August, and trout are particularly hard to catch in these summer months. It gets hot, but we've got a cool day out here, and we're just waiting for the horn about 10 more seconds, and we'll be fishing.
All right, Trapper Rod fans, this is Sam Liebenguth. Good friend of mine. I've known him his whole life, and he just caught his very first trout on a fly rod. We forgot the spinning rod this morning, so we were stuck with fly rods, and he got it first trout on a fly rod, so that's pretty cool. Great trip down here at Bennett so far. We're going to keep fishing. What do you think, Sam?
I think it's fun.
You going to eat that booger?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Let's get them. What's that, boy?
My mom.
Yeah, we'll get these lures back in the water and see what we can do.
Uh-oh, I don't know how you do that.
Yeah, I don't know either. That's part of the fun of taking a kid fishing.
Yeah, it's fun.
You get to see
new things.
Not look at that. Give him a close up of that thing. I don't know how that gets done. That's awesome. And he had it over his head. Well done, Sam. Well done.
Well done, Sam. My son fishing with my rod while I try to fish with, try to fix.
Let it float a little while longer, Sam.
Let it float.
There you go, buddy. Now roll it up. Look at that. Swing and a miss.
Is this what they say, how you get?
All right, Sam is breaking all kinds of records today. What did you just do, Sam?
It's got another fish.
And what did you catch it on, dry fly or wet fly?
Dry.
Yep, a dry fly. Sam was casting, and he's learning how to back cast, and he's got two fish now. Show them up close. All right, buddy. Doing good. Keep fishing. Well, that's another day on the river at Bennett Springs. We all three caught a limit trout. Sam caught three on dry flies and one on a jig. And I caught most of mine on a chamois jig. Scott caught his on a chamois jig. So we did really well on the river. Sam did really well. He's learning how to back cast. He's got his roll cast down pretty good. He gets a good knot in it every now and again, but he's getting it for his first time out trout fishing. What do you think, Sam?
I think it was fun.
Yeah. Now they're going to get these on the smoker and have a feast. Well, thank you for stopping by Trapper Rod's Outdoor Pursuits. God bless.